And let me tell you something, my friend. Look at that, huh? That's right, you heard me. I'm Kevin Nealon. I'm a comedian, I'm an actor, I'm a human being. I started playing the banjo when I was about 18 years old, after I saw that movie Deliverance. A lot of people laugh when I tell them that, but it really, the song moved me so much when the kid on the porch was playing the banjo. Actually, he wasn't actually playing the banjo, I found out later. There was somebody behind the wall, behind the couch, and they cut a hole, and they had him hide his arm, and he would come out, and he would pretend he was picking, and the other hand was really playing the banjo. I have a lot of hobbies. I play the banjo, I golf, I ski, I draw, but not good at any of them. Yeah, I played rugby for about 3 years. I played second row. I was in the scrum a lot. I witnessed a lot of broken noses. I think the most demanding part of playing rugby are the parties afterwards. It's a lot of drinking. There's a lot of limericks that you have to remember. I don't remember a lot of the limericks, but they always seem to start out, there once was a man from somewhere. It really was a wasted 3 years, I think, of a lot of brain cells and a lot of bones and joints for me. Doug Wilson probably couldn't be further from myself. I don't smoke pot. I'm not as self-centered and narcissistic as he is. Close, but not quite. On the show Weeds, we don't smoke pot. We smoke a thing called honey rose herb. And it's not as innocent as it sounds. We get it from the honey rose herb cartel in Colombia. And these guys are brutal, man. They will give you a headache if you don't, pay for it. Legendary! Legendary! Oh, I can't tell you how much pot I've been offered over the years. I was in Haight-Ashbury a couple years ago, and I came out of there probably with a truckload of pot that was given to me. I literally threw it away in the garbage can. I wish I knew somebody that had a medical problem or smoked pot, I would have given to them. But yeah, a lot of people think I smoke pot. They offer it to me, and I can imagine what the people on The Sopranos, when they were, in their heyday, people probably came up to them with 38 calibers. Hey, you want to whack a few people after you stake?